I did it.
My research is finished at last. Tomorrow I'll submit it to the professor. It will be a big day. Tomorrow is the anniversary of Dad's disappearance, too. It's already been 10 years. Henry Morgan, the famous archaeologist, vanished under mysterious circumstances. This was the most recurring headline in the newspapers. I'm sorry, Dad. I tried really hard to understand where your final research took you. A hello to Mom, and then to sleep. Unfortunately, she can't be here tomorrow.
Her latest expedition in the Amazon is taking longer than expected. Let's hope she receives my email.
Good night, Mom.
Coming! This postman believes that everything he delivers is urgent. One can never even get a few hours rest. It's only 2 p.m. The day has only just started. Let's see. Bills. A letter from me? Nobody writes to me, usually. It's dated July 25th, 2008. The same day my father disappeared. Dear Willie, it's Dad. If you received this letter, it means that my mission didn't go according to plan. I can't linger or I would put your mother and you in danger. You must go to the old inn in Bonetown as soon as possible. Room 09, but never trust anyone. Everything begins there in the warmth of a friendly place. Love, Dad. It certainly isn't a prank. The style and handwriting are my father's. I've looked for clues to his disappearance for 10 years. And I even got a letter from him. I must leave for Bonetown immediately. I'll have to manage somehow, because Mom is still traveling. But Bonetown isn't far. With a little money and a bike, I can get there in a few hours. I saw the bike around the house. There's even some money around here somewhere. Off we go! Perfect! I already found the bike. Or rather, what's left of it. To leave, I'll need all the other parts, too.
Hi, I'm Willie. Would you like to take a short tutorial to learn how to handle things in my world? Good. Let's do a quick overview of how to play. Let's start with the basics. By holding down the space bar or clicking on the icon at the top left, you can highlight the objects with which you can interact. Try to see what happens. Great! As you can see, the hotspots are marked with an icon like this one. If you want to pick up an item, use it, talk to someone, or speed up the dialogue, you can do so by pressing the left mouse button. Now try to pick up the object you spotted a few moments ago. Good. Now let's focus on the inventory. You can open and close it by using the mouse wheel or pressing the I key. Give it a try. Very good. You can examine an item both in the inventory and in your surroundings by pressing the right mouse button. Reopen the inventory and examine the item you just collected. Perfect. Here's a last bit of useful information. Or by clicking on the menu icon at the top right. Finally, by double-clicking with the mouse on the directional arrows, you can immediately move from one place to another. If you are uncertain of what to do, let's start.
Collecting everything found lying about is a real fixation. Essential for traveling. I need a ladder to get to it. Empty. I could fill it up with the stuff inside the boxes around the corner in the corridor. Too many drawers. I don't have enough clothes to fill them all. They will come in handy. I'll take them with me. Here they are. It won't be an ISO 9000 certified ladder, but it will do.
Got you, Wheel.
It won't come off. It looks like it's bolted on. Its contents could come in handy. Its contents... My trusty old piggy bank. My mother gave it to me as a present. According to her, it's the best way to learn home economics. Or, in other words, learn to save. And judging by the sound the piggy bank makes, I got pretty good at it. It certainly helped me sleep better. An ordinary incandescent table lamp. It simultaneously illuminates and warms. A nice compass. Giotto always had one too, or so they say. No way. If we start by taking a key at the beginning of the adventure, what will happen next? I will leave it here as a warning to future generations. I don't think it would be useful. The painting is really beautiful, but so is its setting. I feel more at ease taking it with me. If only there was a rubber chicken, but these could come in handy too. Too many things. I couldn't take them all with me. It's always good to have one for a pleasant bike ride. The screws don't turn. They got rusty with time. The screws don't turn. They got rusty with time. Better not take a hammer to everything. Better not take... I need something to get the plug out. I don't want to get wet. I see no alternative. Now you'll discover the huge power of a plunger. Nice work. Now I can safely leave home. Well, look what was hiding in the bathtub. There isn't a drop left. I used it all for the bath I was planning to take. I ran out of it this morning. I meant to go shopping, but my plans fell through. If somebody threw something in there, it means it wasn't meant to come out again. I prefer to leave it here. Otherwise, I won't be able to monitor the phases of my puberty. There's a lot of stuff in here, but it's no use to me. Let's take it. One never knows what might come next. It's certainly a part of the bicycle. I'm amazed by the extremely intelligent use I made of it. It has to be liquid in order to use it. It won't come out of the bottle otherwise. Admire my physical prowess. It could contain something important that would be of use to me. I've already read them all. I don't need a map to get to Bone Town. I already know where it is. Moreover, this isn't a map of our state. I better not turn it off. Mom must have had her reasons for leaving it like this. At least I think so. My mother took almost everything with her for this journey. Strange object. Let's see what happens when I pull one of the branches. I thought so. Ingenious! Typical of my mother. I bet she designed it. Look at the nice ring inside it. It looks ancient. And there's also an engraving inside, difficult to make out. S.C. Arvis Mag A. I think I know what it is. I'll put it in the bag. It might come in handy. Wow! Now in your inventory you have items that you can combine. Doing so is very simple. Open the inventory. If successful, try to combine the... And it came to pass that my criminal career began. Let's see what's wrong with it. Look what was inside it. Maybe that's why it wasn't working. Replacing the internal alarm with the bicycle bell might not have been a brilliant idea. I don't need a... I think I'll need it shortly. I don't need a painting to remind me of my grandfather. I like where it is. There's information that could be useful. There's still something missing. I've already read them all.
Not now. I have more important things to do. No thanks. I can't take it. It serves an important function in this fridge. I used it temporarily to reinforce one of the shelves. If I pull it out, everything will fall down. I first need to fix the shelf.
It doesn't look like it, but there's a logical order. If I start moving everything, the whole day will be affected by it.
I can't. When Mom leaves for a trip, she always turns off the gas to avoid any unpleasant surprises. She always says that for a kid my age, the microwave is more than enough. I don't think the incident last year helped. Let's just say that calling the fire department about a burned pan can't exactly be considered my finest moment.
In this, my mother used to hide little surprises for me. Let's see if I'm still lucky. Would you look at this? It looks like there's a little emergency money in the bottom of the tins. There's no greater emergency than this. It's quite a bit of money. Once the piggy bank is opened, I could have a small fortune.
Just what I needed.
I couldn't go anywhere without it. It would be a good idea if my mother wasn't fixated with LED. Basically, even if I put my hand on it, I can't feel any change in temperature. Maybe it would work with another lamp. I've already read them all. Et voilà! Excellent! The heat from the lamp is melting the oil. It's ready to use now. The rusty screws are loosening up. I also finished the suntan oil. I better leave the empty bottle here. Now it works! Excellent idea. That way I can open it without causing irreparable damage. I wonder how much I've managed to save in the last few months. I expected more. All that noise and all I got is this lot of gears? I don't even know how they ended up in here. Another part. Almost ready. I need a few more parts first. Very good! There's still something missing. I'd really love to try it. I think there's still something missing. Making progress. I can glimpse its shape. It's not time yet. Perfect. A few more parts. It's not time yet. Nearly there. Not long to go. It's not time yet. Not long to go. Nearly there. They connect perfectly. Not long to go. There's still something missing. How professional. The bike is ready.
I just have to take it, and that's it.
Bone Town, here I come! Let's go.
It felt like something from my bike was missing. I forgot to mount the brakes in my hurry to leave. Fortunately, I escaped without any major damage.
Better take what's left. I'm especially sad about the bike. I was very fond of it.